help, so. Hey, a skeleton. Diamonds, please. That's enough, I guess. I wonder if people are using Labby mod in this. Labby mod, I don't know. Thought that was diamonds. Sadly not. I guess I'm not losing any health by not finding any diamonds, but I'd rather be losing health and having enchants. Might just go up without any diamond stuff and just enchantments, because honestly I don't wanna go up with that low of health. Wasn't even looking at me and it hit me. So many low Y level caves and so little diamonds. Sad. Tell I have low Y level caves because they have 21 levels. 1.8. It's quite difficult to get levels on 1.8, so. Go up unenchanted, but I also don't want to spend my entire life looking for diamonds. So that's completely luck based, and with my luck, that's definitely not gonna happen. So. Could always be diamonds behind that stun. That doesn't happen either. So that stun behind that stun. Sometimes I feel like I have a pack on that makes diamonds in the stone. Water, actually, fake water, invisible, not actually invisible. Lava. Is that a lava pool? It definitely is. It's diamonds, level too. This can be diamonds, no. Plus not. If only this was Kanzanite, I'd about have full diamond right now. It's Kanzanite, kind of less, though. I only have very little gold too. It just doesn't spawn ores. I'm not completely sure why. I like how this is the second big cave I found, and both of them don't have anything like this. I can't find gold. No. I'm being this sad because I know I'm gonna die to someone in full diamond who got lucky. You can always fish, you know. My luck with that is gonna be worse than my luck with this, so there's no point. I would have a power of clay right now if I was enchanted and had an anvil. Is this just a little bit of a mind nothing else? I guess it is. Odd. This is where it was. That's why. This is diamond level, so. I'm gold level, not diamond. Diamond level, mind you, I think it's godlike. Hey, spider. Lots of mobs, lots of cave. Not really a cave, is it? Oh, this is a cave, though. Possibly good cave, too. Probably quite not. I'm not gonna mine it if it is. Let me try to find more before I mine that. Because if I don't have enchants, there's no point in diamonds, is there? I guess I could always make, like, diamond boots. I don't want to do that. Ooh, that's why. Okay. That's that. That's 8 diamonds in total, isn't it? Okay. I think I'm gonna mine this. Make enchantments. I See, I can't make any friends, but get the obsidian. And then go to the side of us and get apples fast. And then find Chick I came and then make the enchant. Or something. Yeah, actually, more like 5. Yeah, that isn't bad for me. Okay. Could always be more gold in this cave, though. So I probably want to explore. Diamonds right now, unless I find so many that I can make like a piece of diamond armor with it. I only just need gold. Because I need a lot of gavels to be able to bow fight people. Cave goes up, which is not good. I want to go down. Lots of levels. So I'll get a power 3, maybe some Fajpod 2 armor if I'm lucky. And that's good. So this is a good Y level mine check, so what if I go? Finding diamonds in a minecart chest would be very good. So I need no damage. sad if I find like one diamond, if I mine the three before, then I would have diamond boots. Only you could find like a book. I think I'm gonna mine flint now. Collect flint. So I might have said. Definitely have more than enough levels to do whatever I want. I think I can take so much stone damage. I have so many more diamonds than I do now. Making these arrows just in case I find someone uncalled for on the surface when I'm collecting arrows. Five gapples or something. Yeah, if I get one my gold, I'll have six. Fuck. Good. Three things. Ooh, that's what I want. Okay. Right back now. That's a helmet. I don't know. Let's do boots. I would do a helmet, but it's blood diamonds. Might just find more. That's two diamonds, though. Don't think I want that.